All right, we're going to change this up. This is a song called Fever Dream. Wrote this tune, believe it or not, after having a dream. It's kind of why I called it that. You don't have to have a sense of humor to listen to music. That's fine, okay? Honestly, it's fine. Don't worry about it. Sorry, mate. Let me just get it in tune for... I'll get it in tune before you do that. I wrote this song as a letter to the universe to say that whatever it wanted from me, I would give it to it. Multiple times. Guys having a good time?
Yeah.
Scottish people are very quiet whenever they're having a good time. Good little shy Scottish people. Any Australians? Far out, way too many there. One's enough, the accent, woof. Far out. Any Kiwis? I don't think so, no. Yeah? Alrighty. Here we go. And then we have, Henry. 05, 05, 05, 35, yeah. I'm gonna hit this guitar down on my lap. When I do that, it's gonna be the nicest thing you hear all month, okay? Ladies and gentlemen, thanks so much for listening so far. We're playing here till 9, a tune called Fever Dream.
Oh,
where I'll bring the signal. And if you ask me to, I will hear right off of my mind. Congratulations, I'm fine today, sir. It's a heavy burden. But you know that you don't have to ask to. I'll give it to you all the time.
So you may have one of those tote bags as well. Jack Shepherd. Let the band know how you felt there. I tell you what, we're gonna cut this one short because we've got something very special for you next up. Round of applause, Esther. Bartek Dabrowski.